After 400 days, it's finally time to awaken the king. I hope the wait was all worth it.